Okay. Okay, welcome, Okay, welcome back to my recycling center. What in the world we got in here? Bags. Just waste paper. Okay. I don't think we can we charge waste paper. Can't remember. I don't think so. I think it's basically considered a recycle. Okay, good. As you get farther away. Oh, look, there's a van sitting right down there. Be on a timer or something. The other one has to be gone for a certain amount of time before that one will engage. I could. couldn't do anything with. Lost the satisfaction, so I need to get something for electric. Okay, let's see. Management. Scraps. So yeah, see, I need 100. Recyclable. Oh, wait a minute. Electronic. Wait a minute. Do I do have a thing for electric. Oh, shoot. Nuts. I forgot I had that. Oh, is that gonna be considered timber? Okay. Okay, I gotta get that crunching. Get a speaker. Okay. And okay. Good, it doesn't have that. I forgot I had that one sitting over here. I should maybe move that one to that spot. Move the electronic one to the bulk spot, because I'll be able to see it better. Okay, let's see. Now that I remember that it's there, it won't be as hard to... Yeah, see, like, these chairs are in really good shape. I could resell those. It's gotta get a resell spot. Or not just resell, just... Don't have to resell it. Like, just be able to, whoever needs it can come pick it up. No cost. I say that because I always get a lot of free stuff from the dump, so I don't want anybody to get an idea that I should buy it. Somebody's already paid to get rid of it, so whoever comes next and needs it, get it instead of crushing it. Thank you. that go in? Okay, I was like, wait. Yeah, see, a game controller would be electronic. I don't know why a lamp. A lamp's not electric. Unless it's just stuff with power in it. What? That's a cardboard box. Pizza box is cardboard. So that would be waste paper. Some of these things are not labeled correctly. I think the waste paper one has got to be emptied. Okay. Recyclable. And timber. Glad I emptied the waste paper one because I get a bunch of cardboard boxes from this guy. Another wooden boat. How about this table? Has that got metal in it? That's yeah, it's a bulk trash. And this rowboat. Nice. Power washer. I can't remember. That's, let's see. Options. There is no control buttons or anything. I just wanted to see what. Shoot. Does it give us that option? Box. And we got a recyclable bag. And bulk. Oh, good, there's another TV. That's how I got my mom's 46-inch. It's at the dump. It works great. Paper bag. See, I don't know how a pizza box would be garbage and a waste paper, and just a paper bag would be waste paper, and a pizza cardboard to keep a pizza box would be commercial waste, residential waste. Try to get that gate as quick as you can if you're playing. You will not regret it. I think you get better review if you do this stuff quickly. The faster you go, the more money you make, the more positive response you get, maybe. Game controller. Now, yeah, that's the other game controller. For some reason, it was acting like it was not. Wait a minute, wasn't I at 70? Why am I at 68 now? Or was I at 60? Gotta love the bad memory. Is it better to let these completely get filled and then empty them, or does it really make any difference? Okay, is that just the box? Yeah. Cabinet. Oh. Woo! Glad it didn't accidentally fall in the other bin. Come on. There we go. Okay, let's get that packing, get that cleared up a little bit. TV set. Okay, yeah. From the 1960s. There we go. Sweet. There we go. Okay, I'm running out of room here. Maybe I gotta get more than one timber. Imagine when they're all the way down there. Gonna have to run from here all the way down there. Why does it say recyclable? It's supposed to say bulk. Okay, there we go. Now it should say bulk trash. Shoot. cardboard box. I misread it. Waste. Residential waste. Cabinet. Cardboard. No, that's a cardboard box. Okay, good. Whoa, where did that go? Oh, there. Bulk. Wood. Come on. I could use that other bulk one for something else too, because I do have that other unit. And these are all cardboard boxes. It's like I could use that cart, but if you think about it, it's like the time that takes to get the cart. Okay, well, that hopefully is showing that it's in there. To get that cart and get it filled up and then take it over and then empty it. By that time, you've already unloaded all of it and put it into the dumpster. It's gonna be more for like when we have units all the way down to the other end. Wait, oh yeah, that's that very first box. It must have been a wooden box. Okay, let's see, we do have an empty. Active big one. I don't really have anything. Don't really have anything to put there, so. Oh, I got it out there, but oh no! Shoot! I knew I was putting it in the wrong spot just as I was doing it. Get rid of that. See, I have it. Oh, I guess it's set as bulk trash still, too. So I have two bulk trash. That I don't need. So I'm gonna go pull that one off. Table. That's kind of iffy. That's a bulk. That's bulk. Wonder why it does that. Cardboard box. What is this? Couch. Yeah, that's bulk. Thank you. carpets and some wood crates. Oh, the wood crates. Is that what I accidentally threw in? Can't remember how to use the power washer. And it's not like they give us any, like, help. There's no, like, help menu or anything. Set up. Be cool to crush up the electronic stuff. Finish crushing that. Oh, maybe I can upgrade, get another kind of product. Home appliances. Sure about. electric. Okay. That was one I made a mistake on before. That got wood legs, or is that metal legs? Not a wooden box. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, I really appreciate it. Got some new cool toys to smash stuff with. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day. Thank you, Heather and Chris, for being channel members. And have a great rest of your day, everybody. Thank you for watching.